My friend and I have this long-running argument, and here it is. He says that when you come to a place like this, you can't just be yourself. You have to have an act. So anyway, I saw you standing there, so I thought, A, I could just leave you alone. B, I could come up with an act. Or C, I could just be myself. I chose C. What do you think?
I think that A, you have an act.
Uh-huh.
And that B, not having an act is your act.
Thank you.